The defense is really controlling the pace here.